Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could easily enable or fix the Hyper-V management tool not showing. So when you go to your Windows 10, 11 and you type Hyper-V management or manager, it doesn't show. To fix that, just type Hyper-V and click on turn Windows features on or off. Second step, make sure that you are connected to the internet. As a next step, we are going to locate Hyper-V in this little window. Click on the plus sign, click on Hyper-V management tools and make sure that it's selected. Make sure that Hyper-V platform is also selected. Click on the plus button below it and the next plus and make sure that everything is showing in blue. Click OK. Wait a few seconds, up to 1 or 2 minutes, until the needed elements are installed. Windows will show you this window and it will tell you searching for required files. Usually the required files download and install, it takes between 30 seconds to 3 or 4 minutes as a maximum. After that, you'll be prompted to restart your computer and the Hyper-V manager and management tool should be showing for you. I will just pause the video here so that the video is not long, and I will take back this video once this first step is completed to show you what to click on the next step. This process will take from you usually as a maximum 3 to 4 minutes, and it will take from you 3 to 2 clicks only. As you can see guys, the operation is completed, so you can just click close. And let's try now Hyper-V manager run as administrator. And here we have it, and you can start running your virtual machines on it. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.